Radio Mountain. This is 610 The Boss. Goldsville on The Boss on the Tang label. That is Your Guardian Angel by Nicky Como. Amazing. Okay, up next on the Telemedia label, here are the neo-duop giants, the Five Boroughs, with Serene Serene.
Dreams are 1963.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're listening to the pure Coolsville grooves of the Boss Sound. Broadcasting to you from Radio Mountain, this is 610 The Giant. This record we're hearing right now is the B-side of the opener I played for our show tonight. These are the Routers. Opening the show was Aya, and here's the tip to it, Stamp and Shake. Yeah, man, it's the Boss Sound, and before this, we heard Alice Wonderland with He's Mine on the Bardell label. We're doing good.
Oh,
Westbrook on the guitar. And folks, I just have to tell you a little story. I was in Alderson, West Virginia, and down in a dusty corner of a little antique shop there, I found a big stack of records. And in that stack was this Lord Westbrook, along with that Routers record. So I am glad to bring these beautiful copies from my collection to yours.
It's up to you, because I've done everything I can.
Ricky Nelson with a beautiful song on the Boss Sound. I've got a couple more records here from my stack that I got in Alderson. This next one is a record that I hadn't seen before. Something from Big D. Irwin. And I have chosen the ballad side to play for you this time. You didn't mean to hurt.
you still care. Rush to me, darling. True love we'll share. Maybe not now, but as time passes by, someday, darling, someday, you'll understand why.
Someday you will understand that there is more to Big D. Irwin than being goofy, eating ice cream and hot dogs. What a piece. Okay, up next, we have Georgia Gibbs, 1958.
Better love you'll never be.
Thank you.
Robin Ward on the Giant with Wishing. That's the tip to In His Car, which I played a couple weeks ago. Great songs. That is what we call a two-sided hit. Okay, we've almost reached the end of our program, but I've got a couple more original Boss songs for you. This one from the original label, it's the Hitmakers, with a beautiful song. It's called Chapel of Love. Ladies and gentlemen, that's it. We've reached the end of our program. Thanks for joining me. I thought that that was some cool stuff. In particular, I thought that Nicky Como record was extra special. Your Guardian Angel, Wowsville. Also, that Router's double play tonight. Oh my goodness, what a special time. Here we have Harvey Connell and the Epics. You've heard me play the other side of this record. The tip is Autumn Heart. Really good song, vocal song, group song. And this is Sentimental Journey. You've heard Sentimental Journey before. I played a version of this song by the Mulcahys. It was a much more country-fried, harmonica-driven version. But here you have the real rockin'. Here's the Epics, and good night, everyone.